स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द रीजंस फॉर द मेंडल सक्सेस. वी हैड स्टडीड दैट ही हैड चूज द पी प्लांट फॉर हिज एक्सपेरिमेंट एंड व्हेन ही वाज परफॉर्मिंग द एक्सपेरिमेंट ही इन्वॉल्वड अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ सैंपल्स एंड विथ प्लानिंग ही परफॉर्म द एक्सपेरिमेंट विथ प्रॉपर प्लानिंग एंड इन्वॉल्व द लार्ज सैंपल. Next is what? That he studied all the 7 traits or the characters of pea plant individually one at a time. Means when he was performing the experiment, he used one character only, that is a height. Suppose he was performing the experiment, so he took the character, that is the height. So first of all, he completed the full experiment by taking the height, and then he goes to the next trait, and every time he got the same result. Next. Now to find out the result, he used the mathematics and the statistics method. Randomly, he didn't get the result. He do the calculations properly by using the mathematical and the statistical method. Then, the most important thing is that the records of his result, he kept all the records of his experiment, and later on, these result only helps the other botanist to or the other scientist to confirm the laws of Mendel. And the last is what we can say, that Mendel was very lucky that all the 7 characters are present on the 7 different chromosomes. They are not present together. They are present on 7 different chromosomes, and that's why it is very easy for the Mendel to study them.